A very cheerful morning to all my little angels. Happy, happy morning. Happy? Are you happy? Yes. Muskurat to hona chahiye na. It's quite a funny thing. My children are so smart, beautiful. Oh, ma'am is praising us. Kuch hai kya? No, no. I'm just describing your quality, bacha. Okay. So our topic is describing words. I've gone through the reading as well as through the explanation, isn't it? So today we'll be doing a small worksheet that is based on describing words. All set, bacha? So my dear students, are you set with your notebooks, pencil, eraser, everything? So today we are going to do a worksheet that is based on describing words. Quality hai, number hai, color hai. The things which describes the quality as well as number, they are called describing words that I have explained you previously also. Okay, so children, let's start with our worksheets. Our first question will be, pick words from the box and fill in the blanks. Heavy, strong, pink, good, too, fat, tall and brown. ये सब आपको वर्ड्स दिए गए हैं. इट्स अ हेल्प बॉक्स फॉर यू, सो यू कैन इजीली गो विद दिस एक्सरसाइज. ओके बेटा, नाउ आई रीड फॉर यू चिल्ड्रन. रमेश इज अ डैश बॉय. यस, रमेश इज अ टॉल बॉय. ओके, वी मूव टू द नेक्स्ट वन. आनंदी हैज अ डैश फ्रॉक. You have seen in the picture also, Anandi has a pink frock. It's a describing word. Frock ke liye describe kar raha hai. It's a pink frock. Rohit is a dash man. Yes, yes. He is a fat man. Rohit kya hai? Fat hai. We move to another one. The dash box fell down. कौन सा बॉक्स था? हैवी था ना? यस, द हैवी बॉक्स फेल डाउन. सो हैवी इज अ क्वालिटी ऑफ अ डिस्क्राइब्स द क्वालिटी ऑफ अ बॉक्स. आपको समझ में आया कि क्या होता है डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स? ओके, यस, वेरी स्मार्ट चिल्ड्रन. ही हैज डैश बलून्स. कितने बलून्स? हैव यू सीन द वीडियो आल्सो? नो, there were two balloons. So he has two balloons. The giraffe is a dash animal. Giraffe dekha hai na zoo mein, kaisa hota hai? Tall, tall hai na. So giraffe is a tall animal. Yes, so this you will be able to do. This is a brown cow. Picture dekha na aapne textbook mein. This is a brown cow. You want to see it again? It's a chapter number 9 and the picture is given. See. Okay. This is a fat cow or a brown cow. Dono aap use kar sakte hain. Okay. This is a fat cow. The dash puppy is mine. Kaun si color ka puppy hai picture mein? Yes, the brown puppy is mine. So brown describes the quality of a puppy. Okay, the dash cow. This is a dash cow. Can you see the picture? Yes, this is a fat cow. Brown won't come here. Yes, I was testing your knowledge, beta. So this is a fat cow. Yes, now children, we will move to the another one, that is pick the naming words and the describing words from the sentences and write them. इधर आपको describing words as well as naming words को आपको क्या करना है? देखिए, आइए जानते हैं. See, pick up the naming words as well as the describing words and write them over here. Okay, let's start children. The king is kind. King क्या है? Kind है. तो king is a naming words and kind मतलब दयालु है, तो describing word है. मैंने king dances with others. Woman क्या है? Yes. And tall क्या है उसकी? क्या बताया था जिराफ के वक्त मैंने? Yes. Tall is a quality. Yes. Now we move further. I can see four birds flying. I can see four birds flying. तो naming word क्या हुआ? Yes, yes. सोचो सोचो. I am waiting for you. It's a bird. And four will be a yes. So these are the naming words and these are the describing words that you have to fill over here. Okay. So shall we move further, children? Okay. Use this or these with these word. THIS. This is used for singular. THESE. These is used for plural. बहुत सारी चीजों के लिए. This glass. एक ही glass है मैम के पास. So this glass. This glass. Flower. This flower. This child. One. THIS. This. You will be writing spelling of this. THIS. This is spelling किसका है? This का है. Now we move further. Yes, children. Dash boxes. बहुत सारे boxes. So what you will be writing? These boxes. What's the spelling of these? THESE. These boxes. These cups. बहुत सारे है ना. So if the thing is more than one, so what you will be using? THESE. These cups. Got it, children? Where you have to use this and where you have to use this. Okay, it's clear now. Okay, we move to the last exercise, last question of this worksheet. Use that or those with these word. That airplane. That means the things which are near to us. Tabhi kya use karenge? That or those. Tabhi the things which are far. Door hai. That airplane. That tree. Those clouds. Door hai na clouds. Those clouds. Those birds. Door hai. Far hai. Stars aapke paas mein hai. ये दूर है. यस दोस स्टार. THAT. दैट. THOSE. दोस. व्हाट्स द स्पेलिंग ऑफ दैट? THAT. दैट. THOSE. यू विल प्रोनाउंस इट दोस. दैट और दोस. सो चिल्ड्रन यू हैव गॉट क्लियर आइडिया वेयर यू हैव टू यूज दैट वेयर यू हैव टू यूज दोस. यस these children. I should say these children or those children. आप तो मेरे से दूर बैठे हो ना. Okay, okay. So these you have got the clear idea. I repeat for you. That airplane, that tree, those clouds, those birds, those star. Near और far का concept समझ में आया? Yes. So it's all about the describing words and the naming words. Okay, children, I hope you have followed and you will be doing it very nicely worksheet. Either you can do in the worksheet itself or you can copy down in your notebook also. Okay, children, beta, keep smiling. If you have any doubt, you can call your mom. All the teachers are there to help you. Stay blessed. God bless you, beta. Bye bye.